Hello student, we are given by a question in which we have that for an astronomer, which is the best way to discover the water on the surface of the